Hello everyone, hope you all are doing great. This is Ashmita Bandyopadhyay. Today again I came up with a new book review called The Following by Harshada Pathare. So without any further ado, let's get started with the video. The Following by Harshada Pathare is a captivating paranormal romance novel. So this genre is quite a unique one for me because I haven't read this kind of books before. Like, I have read romance novels a lot, but not paranormal things and these kind of things were included. So this is something unique for me and I think it will gonna be for use as well. So this is a great read, to be honest. So let's get started with the review. This novel is going to take readers on a thrilling journey into a world of ghosts and supernatural abilities. Love the plot and storyline so much because of the uniqueness of this tale. Apart from that, the way this story has been brought together is really commendable. As I have already told that I haven't read much of this genre, so I cannot comment and compare with other books of this genre, but I can say that this is a fantastic individual read. I'm sure that all the readers out there are gonna enjoy this excellent work of Harshada Pathare. Coming to the plot, so let me introduce our protagonist first. So our protagonist is Kalki. She's an ordinary woman, lives a normal life with her mother and has a rich boyfriend. Her life became upside down when he discovered about her ability to see the ghosts and has the power to heal them as well. This sets path of Kalki to unravel these mysteries of life, death and her purpose to live. A blend of romance and supernatural things were really commendable and appreciable. This perfect and smooth blend of both the things made it more alluring to read. However, the strong bond between Kalki and her mother adds more depth to this tale. Thriller and romance were intact throughout the book, and the plot and character development was done very cleverly. It offers readers an engaging and thought-provoking read. The cover design was so beautiful and perfectly defines the plot. The title was eye-catching and the language used was lucid and simple that enhanced the quality of the book. Kudos to the author for gifting us such a magnificent read. I would love to read more from this author and I'll suggest you guys to grab your copy and do give a read. And do let me know how you like it. And don't forget to like, comment and subscribe to my channel. Keep reading. Thank you.